messed up props, 3mm flip mode, and we're at Burrows.
There's a fly in here. Flame.
Gorilla.
Born a fortunate guy with a portion of pie, not silver spoon fed, just a shiny fork and a knife. I've been awkward and shy nearly all of my life, but something about rap gave me all of my pride. Started performing at nights, I was awful on mics, but you gotta start somewhere. I was in awe of the guys who could tear it up with the freestyle and talk to the mice. Till one day the sickest one of them pulled me aside, took my number, said we should hook up and make beats. Experimentality was too long, so we named me XP, and that stuck. He taught me how to rap good, then we'd head out of Bradford and get my up. Years later, best friend became enemy. But there's no use in just cultivating a negative memory, cause I still use the energy in every free I ever speak. And if he gets to see this track, I wrote this specially to
clear my head of the negativity. Living's been filling my head with hate since the day of my delivery. But life's too short for that,
cause one day we'll be dying and we'll want it all back.
Clear my head of the negativity. Living's been filling my head with hate since the day of my delivery. But life's too short for that, cause one day we'll be dying and we'll want it all back.
Now we gotta keep productive, like I'm a factory. The fact of the matter is, I've lost my batteries. I need a positive connection to jump up and kick the negative vibes and stop with this dumb look. Possibly one option would be cracking a smirk, not a smile until I find myself resigning from work. Free from the jerks trying to climb the corporate mountain. Monkeys in suits stood shouting, will I mount them? Make my own fate, food for my own plate. Make a few moves in exchange at my own rate. Going straight for my goals, cause this gold ain't going to grow straight from the ground like some old grapes. I'm going out to find my soulmate and be loved. And if you wanna join in, then feel free to feel good. I'm thinking we should go down in history for trying to stop the negative vibes I feel killing me. So
clear your head of the negativity. Living's been filling my head with hate since the day of my delivery. But life's too short for that,
cause one day we'll be dying and we'll want it all back.
Clear your head of the negativity. Living's been filling my head with hate since the day of my delivery. But life's too short for that,
cause one day you'll be dying and you want it all back.
We gotta keep positive, and let's be honest, it's easier said than done, that much is obvious. And it's a fact, all of us face the mill, where you'd like to pay the bills, but you're trying to make a million. You might hate your boss, you're inclined to kill him. Despite this in your mind, it's fulfilling. A smile for a little while and chill, then take a deeper breath in your lungs till you fill them. And relax, feel the stress leaving you. It really helps to clear your head when it's getting full. And right now mine's clouded by the breakup. Now I'm still bouncing round a great drum, safe love. After time you realise it was a proper blast, and just be grateful of what you had and what you'll have. I know you're hurting now, I guarantee all you need to do to improve your mentality is
clear your head of the negativity. Living's been filling my head with hate since the day of my delivery. But life's too short for that,
cause one day we'll be dying and we'll want it all back.
Clear your head of the negativity. Living's been filling my head with hate since the day of my delivery. But life's too short for that,
cause one day you'll be dying and you want it all back.